Welcome back to Anacho's Mukbang. Hi everyone. Okay, today I prepare a black bean noodle, which is jjajangmyeon, and then the fried chicken, pakimchi, danmuji, and then the dalian kimchi. Let's dig in. I made the jjajangmyeon by myself. This is made by Anna. So yummy. Today I focused on the food. The camera. So for chicken, I'm gonna mix sriracha and ketchup. Let me see, put some more ketchups. Let's taste the chicken. Nice. Sriracha is so spicy. Jjajangmyeon was invented by Chinese who lived in Korea a long time ago after the Korean War, I believe. And then they were like making chow mein style. Actually, at China, they don't have jjajangmyeon, like black bean noodle. But then they were like, this was evolved by them, the Chinese who lives in Korea back then. And then this is like one of the Korean famous dish, became one of the Korean famous dish. So it became like Korean food. When I was young, when my father asked us to go out and eat, we always eat jjajangmyeon. We always ate jjajangmyeon because this was like, you can eat at home. I mean, you can imitate the taste of the restaurant style back then. So the restaurant is the only place you can eat jjajangmyeon. I saute onion, zucchini, carrot, potato, beef steak. I put the steaks, you know, meat, octopus, and shrimp. So tasty. Octopus. Lovely. Yellow radish peacock. I bought this at the market. sick. I can chew potato and zucchini as well. Then dandan kimchi, I'm gonna wrap with the noodle. My dog's on the chair, she's barking again. I'm sorry, you guys. But this is not ASMR, so, you know. Mm-hmm. Wow. I ate almost. Oh my gosh. Was a huge dish. Sunshine, 조용히 하세요. She's so cute. Oh, carrot. I found octopus. Okay. I'm gonna end the video right now, and I'm gonna continue to eat and finish this. I never throw the food away, so don't worry. And I'll see you next time, but then put a thumbs up and then subscribe my channel, please. Okay? That way I can keep it up. Keep up my work. Thank you so much. And I'll see you next time. Bye. Thank you. Bye.